this next song is also a product of the dreaded writing room. Again, I was sitting there coming up empty, and my thoughts were, you know, I used to be able to do this, and this is like what writers go through, I guess. It's gone forever. I used to have it. I'll never get it back. Oh, you relate. There are people who relate. And so I started with that, and then I had to fill in the blanks again. And what I found was I was mad that this was all going on. And so again, I kind of found somebody to direct it on. But this time, and again, mid-90s, it was celebrities. And I just found myself disgusted with some people. And I may tell you who they are, but I'm not going to before I do the song, because I want you to feel free to project your own disgust as you relate to what's being said in the song, to, you know, the state of things now. There are probably some people out there we might, you know, feel disgusted with, and maybe. And I just want you to go ahead and feel free. And then I'll tell you. Supreme, you got such grit.